7. Move it out, Shiv.
Oh, I'll get it. Hero, huh?
Identifying prisoner 117. Shiv, Helix.
You think you can break me, copper? Yeah, I've been in the darkest pits in the universe. Places that would make your vaults rattle. The Eternity Pits of Zord Doom. The Iron Holding of Valus. Nah.
Greetings, new fish. I'm...
Captain Quark. I don't believe it. You're here. I used to dream of being arrested by you.
Now get out of here. I was talking to you, Zed.
Yes, Captain.
So, new fish, I take it you followed my many, many adventures?
Of course I have. You're the most famous superhero in the galaxy.
He ain't famous anymore.
Words hurt, Solitary Bill.
I'm a huge fan. I even pre-ordered the new Ratchet and Clank Holo game.
The what?
You know, the game based on that incident with you and that Lombax.
Oh, you must mean the Holo film. Yeah, it's pretty good, if you like all CG.
No, I mean the game. It's based on the Holo film. Look, here's my confirmation email. I'm having it mag shipped to prison.
They're making a game based on the Holo film based on my life? But they haven't even consulted me. Oh, this is my fault. I've been away from my adoring public in this forsaken place too long. And now, no one will ever hear my side.
I'd like to hear your side, Captain.
You would? Well, then sit down, wary criminal, and I'll tell you a story. It all started with a hapless Lombax named Ratchet.
Where do you think you're going?
Hey, Grim! You're here! I thought you'd be down at the bazaar shopping for gravity coils.
Uh-huh. Well, I'm here. I'm always here. I don't suppose you sneaking out would have anything to do with those Galactic Ranger tryouts?
I just need 1 hour. Come on, Grim. These are the Galactic Rangers we're talking about. Captain Quark will be there.
No leaving the garage until you help fix Mr. Micron's ship. Now get on that bolt crank!
Does that ship look... Come on, give it a spin. Okay, let's see if these new Versa bulbs work. Look up. Do you see something flashing?
Yep. Left side looks good.
It's a miracle. Onto the afterburner lights. Look down.
Lower left afterburner light checks out.
This thing might just be space-worthy after all. One more to the right.
Lower right afterburner works. So, are we good?
Yep, we're good. The news says the tryouts are being held at the fairgrounds. Show them what you got, kid.
And so Ratchet began his adventure, hoping to become a Galactic Ranger.
Rise and shine, Kizzle Plateau. It's
me. Ratchet bashed his enemies using his trusty Omni-Wrench. In order to best his foes, Ratchet used the warrior's time-honored tradition of jumping. Ratchet knew he faced mortal peril. Should he find himself on the verge of death, he'd need to find nanotech to heal.
I used that stuff after a bank robbery once. It healed like 3 out of 5 gunshot wounds.
Hey!
The Lombax displayed a flagrant disregard for public property. Look at him smashing crates. the hubris.
Maybe he was just saving up bolts so he could buy a new weapon to protect the galaxy with.
Hey, who's telling the story? With his enemies vanquished, Ratchet forged ahead. His destination?
Destiny.
Here, show us how quick you can be on your feet by jumping over these obstacles. A good ranger is always mindful of their surroundings. Hop across these moving platforms.
Many of you have been asking for sage advice, if you will, from your humble galactic protector. Whenever my life is in jeopardy, I think of one simple guideline. Try not to die. I find that keeping this in my mind brain helps me remember that when I'm...
Hey, that was pretty good. Keep moving. It's time to get our hands on some firepower. Go ahead and grab a fusion grenade glove from this Gadgetron vendor.
Yes! Oh, I just might make my quota.
Awesome. Next step, blow stuff up!
Enemy down.
The galaxy is a perilous place, as evidenced by the large amounts of ammunition left sitting around in crates. If you see me at the event, please do not run. In order to spice things up, we've armed these dummies with Gadgetron flamethrowers. Our lawyers are totally cool.
Good job, recruit. You may just be the next Galactic Ranger. Head to the final challenge.
Come on, Ratchet. You can do this.
It's time for the final challenge. Survive a brutal onslaught of enemies, and you just might be our next Galactic Ranger. Or... One down.
Whoa, looks like some angry toads.
Impressive. Could we be looking at Solana's next Galactic Ranger? Come see me after the show.
That wasn't so bad.
The helpless defect knew that his best chance for survival lay with the facility's ventilation system. If he could just run to the vent, he might just make it out of there alive.
I know you will find the defect, Victor. You never disappoint.
where if he were to survive, he would have to throw a bomb at whatever lay in his path. The young defect spotted a spring bot ahead of him and knew that with this handy device in his arsenal, he could now defeat the deadliest of forces, gravity. The hopeless defect had to throw a spring bot, but where and how?
There you are.
Oh, my.
Quit your running, you useless piece of scrap. Here and let's settle this. Warbot to Warbot. Oh no, water.
Suddenly, the defect spotted a power bot. This device could power up a variety of machines, but where should he throw it?
You're like really good at adding drama, man.
Thank you, Shiv. I pride myself on my penchant for storytelling.
What seems to be the problem, Victor?
You won't get away from me, Chairman. I've got him right where I want him.
So hard.
You think you can run from me?
Not that brute again.
Running this! I'm gonna rip you apart, sprocket by sprocket!
Thoughts raced through Ratchet's head. Could he repair this diminutive warbot? Would it be the key to the adventure he craved? Did he leave the proto-engine on in the garage? The answer to all these questions was yes.
All right, hang on. I'll get us back to the garage.
large gaps were child's play to Ratchet. All he would need to get across is a trusty swing shot and a little bravado. Fortunately for our furry hero, a conveniently placed crate provided Ratchet with a combustor.
Nice! A combustor!
Ratchet basked in the freedom of being able to switch weapons whenever he felt like it.
Perhaps you could shoot something to open the door. Impressive shooting. Nice work.
Blarg, what are they doing here?
I have information in my databanks that poses a threat to Chairman Drek. He must have tracked my position to your planet so he could get it back.
In a bad way, hurt, confused, and alone, he scoured the Kizzle Plateau for signs of nanotech. Ratchet had to think fast. Perhaps the hookshot would solve his current conundrum.
Listen to me. I want you to lock the garage doors and then head down into the shelter. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Copy that, Ratchet.
You got it, guys.
I think that's all of them. Dropship?
Correct. Model X6B to be exact. Also known as the Dropship of Death.
Great.
We gotta look for some deep.
It's not that bad. We got clean air.
The Blarg are all over Grim's garage. Grim, are you okay?
I'm fine, kid, but I ain't opening up till the coast is clear.
Just hold tight, Grim. I got this.
I see him. Grenade!
I've got you on hollow.
Incoming dropship detected.
Oh boy, out of ammo. More bots.
I'm down in the shelter. Ratchet, this place is a mess. Disassembled weapons and engine parts everywhere.
Held up on a project.
A beginner's guide to quantum burst engines.
Just throw that anywhere. I have a bookmark.
What's this? Fun with singularities and other cataclysmic events.
That's really more for educational purposes.
It is always good to meet a fellow academic.
Really, I just look at the pictures and then, you know, wing it.
Destroy.
Can you open up?
Ratchet, what in Sony's name just exploded?
Sorry about that, Grim. Listen, get my tools ready. I just found something in the desert I need to look at.
Interesting. What kind of factory is this?
This? No, this is just a garage. Lived here since I was a kid. Come on, let's get you fixed up. That's strange. I'm picking up something from Navalis.
It appears to be some sort of distress signal, but it is being jammed using a Blargian signal dampener.
Don't worry. The computer would have told us if we were in any real danger.
Fatal crash imminent. Would you like to record your last will and testament?
Admittedly, that's not super promising. Well, it's damaged, but I fixed worse. Come on, maybe there's someone in town who can help us. Wait a second, is that Raritanium? Maybe we should upgrade our weapons first.
Here's where you pick your weapon. Let me walk you through the process with one of mine. You're gonna need Raritanium for this stuff, but we'll use some of mine for now. All you gotta do is pick one of them cells. These things chain together. Go ahead and fill out the whole chain. Alright, confirm the transaction and the deal's done. Hey, you surrounded a mystery cluster. Now that's gonna give you a big boost. That's all there is to it. Give it a spin on one of your own.
For some weapons, step into my office. Actually, I ain't got no office, but I might get one if I make salesman of the month. You see something you like? That's how you make a great weapon even better. I just might make my quota this week. Yeah! Now go out and set the world on fire!
These things.
They appear to be amoeboids. According to my databanks, they were created by Drek Industries in order to assist the war bonds.
Holding his breath, our intrepid Lombax delves the depths of
deep. Yes.
More bad guys. Get ready! They keep coming! Oh boy, out of ammo!
Enemies clear. Well done.
How about a Pyrocitor upgrade?
Thank you.
very good at breaking things.
You know, Grim once said the same thing. This must be the way out.
Yeah, it's my chum. Fully loaded.
Whoa, that is a lot of bad guys. Look out!
And jump, seriously, what's with all the jumping?
out of ammo.
Darn it! John Clark have jammed the transmission. Who's gonna save us now?
Before? Because I'm getting a touch of the old deja vu.
I don't think so.
Huh. Well, guess the old think tank could use a good plumbing. Anywho, I've been trying to get a distress call to the Galactic Rangers ever since Drax forces showed up.
This entire region is overrun with Blargian dropships. We need to get you out of here.
Well, I can't go anywhere until I get this here info bot into the hands of Captain Quark.
We were on our way to speak with him when our ship was shot down. Perhaps we could take a look.
Oh, sure thing. I swabbed it from one of those Blarg soldiers. Here you go.
Oh, hello there. I'm Alonzo Drek, chairman of Drek Industries. Many of you may be wondering, why are 300 heavily armed warbots marching ominously towards a Class G dreadship? The answer is simple, friends. Progress. Years ago, we were driven underground by pollution that may or may not, but most definitely was caused by my father's company. Since then, we've shifted focus from robotics to planet building. Now that our project is nearing completion, we must do everything possible to stay on schedule. In this case, it means our friendly army of warbots must vanquish those who would seek to stop us. Good news? They don't know we're coming! So sit back, relax, and take comfort in the knowledge that Drek Industries is working for you.
Drek Industries is not working for you.
I see you're having a little transportation trouble. Why don't I meet you by your ship? We'll get you squared away and ready to fly.
Did that guy just slide down a sewer pipe? Well, it does look like the fastest way down. Let's give it a shot. Want to do it again?
Oh, looks like their bug wash is in trouble. We'll fix your ship in a bit, but right now, he needs your help.
Check out my inventory. I got the best deals in the galaxy. Probably. Oh, I'll give you a good deal on that one.
Attention, citizens! You may have noticed we are in the midst of a small, insignificant situation. We are working hard to contact the Blarg so we can find a peaceful resolution. But until they return our call, it's probably best to remain in your home.
Yeah.
mentioned invading Larg. We have left you several messages regarding your invasion of this sector. I don't want to suggest that you are avoiding us, but just in case you didn't check your messages, there are quite a few waiting for you. Attention, Blarg! We still have not heard back from you regarding this unfortunate situation. I thought it might be technical difficulties on our side, so I picked up the phone to make sure I have dialed them. Then I had a friend call me from a neighboring line, just to be sure that everything worked on our side, so when did the moment come?
I doubt that's the last of them.
Oh dear, more of them.
That must be the mayor's ship.
Will not last long without our help.
Thank you.
We are happy to be of assistance. Why is Drek trying to kill you?
It's my nephew, Skid McMarks.
Wait, Skid McMarks, the pro hoverboarder?
He sent me this infobot from Iridia, and the Blarg have been after me ever since. Here, take a look.
Hey, Uncle Blockwash! Skid McMarks here. You know, your nephew. My agent and I are at the awesome grand opening of the McMarks Sports Shack here on Iridia, and boy, is this been a trip! I've gotten to meet all kinds of people. Fans, celebrities, my Gadgetron sponsors. I even got to sign autographs for these odd-looking creatures called the Blarg. I guess they're doing something here on Iridia. Wait, hold on a second. Hydro Harvester, super illegal water displacement apparatus. I don't think I was supposed to have this.
Stop him! He's got the schematics!
Help! Someone! Call my agent! Call my publicist! Actually, don't call either of those people. Call someone who cares about me! I don't want to die!
Sounds like Skid McMarks is in trouble. We gotta get to Iridia.
Agreed. But we must first repair our ship.
Oh, you did it! Thanks for saving the sector, friend. Now come on back and we'll see about fixing that ship.
Attention! Your mayor is safe and sound. I was rescued by a furry hero and his robot friend. I will now resume regular office hours, which is every third Tuesday from 10 to 10.
So, Ratchet and Clank set out to fix their ship with the help of the plumber. Little did they know they would soon come so close to greatness, they'd be able to hear its mighty biceps ripple. But first, they'd have to tackle a brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Hey, wait a minute. I don't recall no brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Okay, fine. Killjoy.
Well, you look about all fixed up here. Now promise me you'll get that infobot to Captain Quark.
I promise. Thanks for your help.
No problem. See you in the next reboot.
Why don't you upgrade your pocket full up? Good choice. Weapon even better! in the galaxy. Probably.
Not only could they set their new destination, each planet came annotated with fun things to do, courtesy of the Freeloader's Galactic Almanac.
Well, there's not much to do back home.
Thank you.
disaster struck. For Ratchet did not have the key component required to help them traverse the ionized surface. Magna Boots.
Something, will you? I make a few more sales and I win a set of steak knives. That's one of our best sellers.
Where to next?
The nav computer indicates that there is an important gadget we must retrieve in Iridia.
Let's see if we can help out Skid McMarks.
Wait, is that Skid McMarks up ahead?
Oh, someone help me!
Check out my inventory. I got the best deals in the galaxy. Probably.
Oh, sand sharks! Oh man, am I happy you two dudes showed. I've been out here all night.
I can't believe it, Skid McMarks! I have seen every one of your races. You pulled off a triple Nova spin at Mach 2 at last year's Kerwin Cup.
It's always good to meet a fan, little dude.
I am Clank. This is Ratchet. Your uncle received your infobot and asked us to assist you.
Oh, I was wondering if you got that. My agent and I have been running from those blog all night. Only we ended up getting separated in the chaos, and I took a gnarly fall getting out of the Skid McMarks sport shack. Hey! Think you dudes can clear out the sand sharks so I can get to my ship? Give me my hoverboard if you do.
Whoa, a real McMarks 4000? Consider it done.
Watch out for those sand sharks, bro. You got skill, little dude.
Look up there. That must be Skid's ship.
Looks like there are a few sand sharks up there on the plateau. Think you can take care of them?
I believe there are a few sand sharks left.
Grab still delivers this late.
Hey!
And here Ratchet finds his very first gold bolt. Let's savor the moment. Okay, enough savoring. Moving on.
There are a few more on the plateau, little furry dude.
Out of ammo.
He's down.
You got them all. Nice work, little dudes.
That was pretty awesome. Thanks for your help. Here's your hoverboard.
Whoa, and it's autographed. To Ratchet and Clank, the chillest dudes I've ever hung out with on a hostile alien planet. Cool.
Will you be able to get home on your own?
I'll be okay, though I don't think I'll be able to compete in the Blackwater City hoverboard competition. Kind of a bummer, dude. Hey, have either of you little dudes seen my agent? I feel kind of bad leaving him out here. He doesn't do well with nature.
Huh? We should search the area for Skid's agent. He may need our assistance.
Appreciate your enthusiasm. You are now trespassing in a restricted area. Please vacate the construction site.
Thank you.
rest of them.
That was impressive.
Consumer, we thank you for your interest in the Skid McMarks Sports Shack. However, your refusal to leave has forced us to activate the Constructobots. Have a nice day.
My sensors are picking up a strange energy signature near the swing shot targets. I believe it may be a gadget from Drek Industries.
All right, let's have a look around.
Doesn't look like much now, but it's gonna be awesome! We're gonna have hoverboards, a swing shot course, and even a 24-hour taco stand for this late-night munchy-munch attack!
Clank found a portable hydro displacer designed by Dr. Nefarious. This ingenious device promised to move water from one place to the other. Just a push of a button, the duo could now fill an entire swimming pool. Originally designed to unclog Valkyrie's toilets, Ratchet would find the hydro displacer invaluable in navigating the sewers of the galaxy.
We should search the area for Skid's agent. He may need our assistance.
Detected in Sector 4, dispatching Constructobots.
Clear.
Attention, future consumer. The finest selection of hoverboards, grab bikes, and gyrocycles will not be in stock until next fall. The only thing waiting for you here danger is death.
Hey, Skid McMarks here, and as you know, I'm a naturally talented hoverboard. You know what else is natural about me? Find out by visiting our herbal supplements department. You'll thank me later, man. No, seriously, bro.
Ratchet would have to channel hours of training to hang from this deadly ledge.
Oh boy, out of ammo.
Days, they do whatever they want. We can work this out, can we?
Oh, we'll work it out by feeding you to the sand sharks. Help! These brutes are trying to kill me! Take out the law backs! There's more of them! Hey, get them off my back and I'll make you famous!
Now that's impressive!
Have either of you thought about a career in professional sports?
Good work, kid. I think that's all of them. Hey, you must be the two heroes who saved my client, huh? Don't tell me. Socket and Clank.
Ratchet and Clank.
Right. Beautiful. Sprocket and Plank. I like the sound of it. Real marketing potential. I could sell that. Listen, my client and I got separated in our somewhat hasty trek back to the ship. I'd go meet up with him, but this place is crawling with sand sharks. Think you can help me out?
You have nothing to fear, sir. The sand sharks have been dealt with.
Beautiful. You two have heart. I could sell that.
We are always happy to...
We really appreciate you helping us out.
So when...
What are we gonna do about your sponsors?
I'm beginning to think you don't, like, care about me or whatever.
Fine. What about you, Wrenchy?
Ratchet.
Exactly. You want to be a hoverboard star? This infobot will give you all the details. Just tell him Don Wonderstar sent you.
It's that time again. The annual Blackwater City Hoverboard Competition on Planet Rogar. Are you a young thrill seeker looking to show off your hoverboard skills? Then blast on over to Rilgar and experience the pulse-pounding thrill of doing Mach 3 on a rocket-powered piece of plastic. How exciting is the race?
Just listen to some of our previous champions.
I never miss the Blackwater City hoverboard competition. Except for next year's. I probably won't make that one.
I can't feel my toes. Is that normal?
We're offering cash prizes and holo cards to the winners. So head to Planet Grilgar and take a shot at the most extreme sporting event in the galaxy. And try not to die.
Wow, we just saved a celebrity. I want to check out that hoverboard competition.
We should head back to the ship.
That vendor might... I'd have some new weapons.
Hey! Why don't you upgrade the proton drum? That's how you make a great weapon even better! Something for you. Oh, you see something you like?
Where should we go?
I believe Planet Rilgar would be a good choice.
What do you say we put this new hoverboard to the test?
Attention residents of Blackwater City. As you may have noticed, we appear to be dealing with a small outbreak of amoeboids.
Our security teams are working hard to rid the city of these creatures, but first, they have to wake up, get washed, brush their teeth, drive over here. I mean, really, it's a whole process. So until they arrive, the race is postponed. Please stay inside your homes while we manage the crisis. Thank you.
Let's clear out those amoeboids. I have a new McMark's hoverboard I want to try out.
Hey everyone, thanks for watching this episode, and as usual, leave a comment down below, subscribe for more video updates, and share this on your Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, and all the social medias. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and to turn on the notification bell to stay up to date on my YouTube channel. And if you guys want to help me out in some shape or form, I do have a Patreon account down below in the description box. And as usual, thank you for watching everybody, and have a pleasant day. Bye-bye.